then on his weekend, while he was setting up an Eric Church concert to do this, isn't that cool? He was splitting his time between Holy Trinity and Eric Church. Equally important, I tried to tell him, I lost. And then Mike Farnay, who is not in your program, but he was the last minute savior of our sound system, our wireless mic sound system. He came in and set that up for us on a Sunday on his own time as well, for free. So we need to say thank you to him. And then, of course, they're going to hate that I said this again, but I'm going to say it again. The Millers, Debbie and Troy Miller, who came in and worked all day Friday, all day Sunday, and we're here this morning reinforcing props that I thought tape would be good enough for, and all kinds of things, and setting up our drop cloth backgrounds so that they will work, and they put a lot of extra time and effort. We want to say thank you to them, because it wouldn't look nearly as awesome as it does without them. Elsie Marchand, who is responsible for the painting of all these backdrops and the construction of the major parts. And then, of course, my seventh grade stagecraft class, who did an awesome job constructing the little bits and bobs that you'll see moving around. This is a great show for middle schoolers. I think you're going to have the time of your life.